have that in sessions to come. All right, you know what? That's not our bread and butter. That's not our bread and butter. I'm going to go with another one here that's not our bread and butter. I'm going to show a duck under. This is a duck under I use. All right? No other coach shows this. This is just something I use. Okay? This is a... We're going to go for a two-on-one position. Easy to get here. I'm going to have an inside tie. I'm going to snap his arm. As I snap his arm, I'm going to reach over and grab his wrist. Here. Okay? Right there. I want to get to this position, basically. Okay? I want to get right here. Look where I am. I don't even know what you call this. Alright, this is a two-on-one. This is a Russian two-on-one. This is a baseball tie two-on-one. I don't even know what we call this. Maybe an inside-out two-on-one. Not sure. My head's going to stay right here in the pocket. I'm going to control this arm. Dominant position. I'm controlling this arm. He really has nothing here. Alright? All I'm going to do is push in. He pushes back. And I'm going to duck him. I'm just using this arm to do this. Right here. As I duck, guys, look what I'm doing. As soon as I duck, good fundamentals, I'm ducking him. I'm always trying to reach back and almost think like you're biting his ear. Alright? Here. And that's what I want to do. Simple duck hunter. I get here, I control one his arm. I can either reach and grab it and pull it down or snap. Right there. I just want to snap. Here. If I do that, I gotta time it and grab. Right there. I want to get to this position. Look where my head is. My head's right here in the pocket. I push in, he pushes back. Duck hunter. Alright? Duck hunter. I do hit my knee. Two on one. Head in the pocket. I push in, he pushes back. Duck hunter. Beating that arm. I really have a good control of this arm. I have his tricep. I have his wrist. I push in, he pushes back. Duck hunter. Getting past that arm. My duck hunter is all about getting past his arm. And once I get past it, controlling it. I can't duck and then have him do this. Reach back and face me. So when I duck, look what my head does. I'm looking back and biting that ear to keep him from doing this and stepping back over. Immediately, once I duck, guys, push him back. Keeping that pressure on the back of his arm so I can take him down. Very simple duck on him. Stance, set. Go to the wrist. In my stance, always in my stance. This is a good position. We can do a lot of stuff from here. I go ahead and set single from here. Right? I go tie up from here. Alright? I'm gonna go duck hunter. I push in, push back, duck. From there. Just going with duck. Here, here. Because I saw a lot of guys basically doing a duck hunter with their butt side. I like this a lot better on butt side because it's not quite as risky. Duck hunter. 2-on-1 duck. This is the position. Not here. Inside tie, wrist. Head in the pocket, push his back. To a duck. Let's try it. 1, 2, 3.